My brother joined ISIS in 2013, after our parents were killed. He was just a child. I would have never expected my naive, quick-tempered brother to become such a monster. He used to be afraid to slaughter a chicken. He got killed a year after in Iraq.